here in Allen Parish looking at one of our verification fields. As you can see, the rice is about 3 to 4 leaf stage. We're about ready to put some fertilizer and flood it up. Typically every week we visit with the producer and maybe a field rep and talk about how we can look at the research that's done and bring it to producers in their fields.
My name is Eric Savon. I farm in Allen Parish. I live in Allen Parish as well. Been farming for I think 21 years. As a rice grower, I always look to the AgCenter for all kind of stuff. I always try to follow AgCenter recommendations. Well, most of the stuff I do, it usually turns out pretty well, and if you have questions or whatever, it's easy to get with extension to help you out on getting some answers to your problem, whatever your problem is. I think the verification program is a very good program. Different soils in different areas of the state, and not like a 10 by 10 test plot, you know, it's an actual field, and it gets thrown all the curveballs that all the producers go through.
Basically, what we do with the verification program is work with producers to educate them about the different stages of rice growth and also with the practices and activities that go along with that to try to produce as an economical crop as we can with the inputs that we put in.
This program has been something I've worked with the last, this will be my third year, I believe, with a verification field. It's really enjoyable to come out here and work with a producer, walk the fields with the producer and our other extension personnel. It's good when you really have an interested party to work with, such as Eric, who wanted this program, and we wanted to be part of it with them.
This year in the verification program, we currently have 4 locations in Southwest Louisiana. We have locations in Allen Parish, which is where we currently are, also in Acadia Parish, Calcasieu, and Vermilion Parish. We will or plan to have 2 locations up in Northeast Louisiana. They usually plant towards the end of April, the first week or two of May, and they've been really held back at planting this up to this point in time, this growing season. We're kind of waiting to see how that's going to work out and if and when our locations will get planted. We should have 1 or 2 up in Northeast Louisiana.
This program, our rice verification program, is funded by rice producers through their checkoff funds. So we appreciate all the support from the rice industry for this program.